mountain.
Yeah.
And that's when
we'll break up.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know what? You can go ahead of me. I'm going to drop back to the back a little.
You sure?
Yeah.
You're doing fine.
No. You go ahead.
Don't feel any pressure from me. I will
fall
back.
Well, you're on a sport bike, so.
It doesn't mean squat. You've seen people on sport bikes who can't ride the squat.
Yeah.
Well,
right.
It's for show. Okay, I'll get ahead of you.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Yeah, sister? Yeah, I've got her.
Yeah. She's
carving up the corner.
Oh, yeah. Woo! Woo!
Woo! Looks pretty smooth from back here.
Yeah, you go ahead.
Okay, no problem.
I couldn't keep up with you guys. I was an arm stop, but I'm getting better.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm getting a little better.
You know, usually when it's unfamiliar roads, you want to slow down. Right?
Well,
that's what you're experiencing too. It's unfamiliar. You don't know how the corners are going to turn.
I've been on this road before, but this is only the second time on the Harley.
Yeah.
Cloudy when I'm on this road.
Yeah.
But
I mean, the roads when you're going up a hill and you can't see over the other side to come down and then turn.
Yeah. I mean, this is a nice road, but the conditions aren't that great.
Yeah.
They're bumpy.
Bumpy.
Yeah, I mean,
the good thing is that there's not a lot of debris in the
road. Right.
That
would have made it worse.
Yeah.
No, it's a fun road to ride, but
this is a nice road.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah. So I'm going to have Dunn go ahead of me, and then I'll drop back behind.
Okie doke. Yeah, Duke's going to be pretty fast.
I know.
You've ridden with him before?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's fast.
We went up
Idlewild.
Yep.
Oh, he's fast.
I mean, Duke.
That's another nice shot going on. Going up Desert Palm.
Uh-huh.
That's 371.
Yeah, that's a beautiful ride.
Because it's like a glass elevator.
Yeah.
You get to a point and it overlooks the whole.
Oh, yeah.
Gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I love that.
Oh, yeah.